Hello, my name is Giancarlo Guerrero, and I am the music director of the Nashville Symphony. We have a very special program planned for our second classical series concerts coming up October 6th through 8th at the Schermerhorn Symphony Center. This will be a great combination of three phenomenal composers, very well known even outside of classical music. The great British composer Edward Elgar, the always popular Ludwig van Beethoven, and the great German tone poem composer Richard Strauss. A couple of years ago, our very talented principal librarian of the Nashville Symphony, Wilson Ochoa, came to me with the idea of writing a selection, a suite made up of the most popular themes by this opera by the German composer Richard Strauss called Ariadne auf Naxos, which literally means Ariadne from Naxos. It is a very comic, lighthearted play and or comedy of error. Mr. Ochoa came up with the idea that Ariadne of Naxos was filled with great melodies that deserve to be played outside of the actual opera. So he took it upon himself to write this potpourri of the most popular theme from the opera. Even in the year 2011, we're still finding ways of reinventing some of the more popular melodies written almost 100 years ago and putting them into a different package. We are very excited here in the Nashville Symphony not only to continue championing living composers, but in many ways reinventing and revisiting some of the great works written 100 years ago.